not fishing. Water's about perfect. So we had snow last few days and melted off. So we got good visibility but higher water. No one around again. Let's see what we can do. My dad died 3 years ago today, so out here for him. Try to catch some fish. He would love to be here. There we go. Wasn't sure if it was a fish or not. And got off. That's my fault. I didn't set the hook. Drag is real light. All right, it's at the hook. There we go. And it's off already. That was a good hook set too. I don't understand. Hopefully it didn't break. Nope, didn't break. That is strange. That was a good hook set too. I don't know why it got off. Alright, well, like always, we know there's fish in here. Let's not rough it. Let's take our time here. Take our time. Watch these trees. Just let it fight as it gets down in that current. Been here before many times. So we're just going to let it. Keep tension, keep it low in the water. Nice fish. This one's for you, Dad. Let's see if I can bring him up this current. Why I don't bring the net, I have no idea. Let's back this up. Okay. Don't want to get sloppy here. Come on, Jeff. Don't get sloppy. Don't get impatient. Nice fish. Alright, I'll bring you up this way, bud. Come on. Go with you, other than to grab you. Walk you up into the shallows here a little bit. Got the fish monkey gloves on. That'll help. And we got one on the board. Oh yeah. Nice big male. Look at that. Alright, take you over to the bank here, bud. Luckily we're recording. I don't know how that goes with these things. Beautiful, beautiful spring day. It's like 60 degrees out. Okay.
Okay, buddy.
Get some air here real quick. Down in there. Safe. Alright. Usually I'm freezing. Today it's like, I don't know, gotta be 60. And warm, no wind, sunshine. What? How's that even happen? Of course, right when I caught that fish, the GoPro died. Man, the GoPro needs to make some better batteries. I don't know. It's warm, full charge. Lasted maybe an hour. I don't get it. Anyway, let's do that again. I just swallowed it. Ooh. too. Wow.
Just rip my
I thought it was a lot bigger.
Oh, 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 stop. Just stop. This is recorded. This is good fish.
Good fish.
This is a big fish.
This would be my ghost fish. Can't be recorded. I hope the GoPro is recording because, oh man, that's a nice fish. Look how long this thing is. Look at that. Oh. I'm getting better than that. This one's for you, Dad. Oh my goodness. So, caught in a big steelhead like this twice in these holes and the GoPro just stops recording. I am hoping it's recording. Look at this fish. Look at this fish. Alright, keep it in the water. I gotta get a picture of this thing. So, alright, so she's at the tip of my pole there to where it's the end of steelhead on the rod. Okay, we all agree to the end of steelhead. I'll get a measurement on that later. Okay, it's just such a nice fish. Come on. There we go. That is a big fish. So, here's my story. I caught a fish like that twice. It was a hole just about a quarter mile down this way. Thought the GoPro was recording, held it up, nice fish, couldn't believe how big it was, as long as that one. Get home to edit video and the video's gone, nothing. Didn't take a picture of it. Guys are around, I don't want to be that guy, so I just let it go. And then the following week, I'm up at this hole and I catch it. And I'm on the phone with my son and the video glitches. Records all the audio, but absolutely no video footage of this fish whatsoever. So I've been thinking about that fish, I don't know, past 3 weeks now, 2 weeks. And again, today's the anniversary of my dad's death, and here we are. I know that was that fish. Had that same little cut underneath its right gill there, and that thing is 30 plus inches. We got it done today. Thanks, Dad. And I got it on video, hopefully. That thing better record. I'm telling you what, if it's not recording, I'm never using GoPros again. Such a nice fish. So very blessed. I'm so happy. Man, I miss my dad. He would love that.